Did you get like nervous before doing gigs?
No, not really. Sometimes if I'm playing on my own, yeah. Or if I'm playing classical music, because it has to be right.
Yes.
But other things, no.
No, because when I put up artwork and do exhibitions, it's always a big build up. Because
yeah,
don't know
that's so
gonna,
different.
You don't know who's going to turn on.
Yeah, and it's like, there's no hiding. It's like everything is right there. Like if you play a note and you mess it up, it's kind of forgotten, you know?
Yeah,
or something.
Yeah, but you remember.
Yeah. But, yeah.
So you do quite a lot of classical stuff, you do a mix of...
Yeah.